Well, good evening, everyone. I'm News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold. It's just after 9:30 on a Sunday night. It's been a very active day as far as showers and thunderstorms go across the area, but things are quieting down tonight. Wanted to bring you up to date with the latest. All right, the severe thunderstorm watch, which had been in effect initially until 11 o'clock this evening, has been discontinued a little bit early, about an hour and a half earlier than expected. Thunderstorms have weakened. What's left out there, although there may be some thunderstorms, do not look as though they'll be severe in nature. To the radar we go, and you can pick up one cluster of rain over York County. This as of 9:40 this evening, all sliding off to the east, one lone cell behind it. And again, there may be some thunder and lightning associated with these storms, but in the general big picture here, much of the activity is weakened. To the north we go as well, with a line of showers out of the mountains, all this sliding east. Really not going to amount to all that much, although there may be some heavy downpours and a couple claps of thunder as well between probably 10 o'clock this evening and about midnight or so. After midnight, things are pretty much quieter. Hail reports. This seems to be the big element from these storms, and of course the lightning strikes that were quite numerous as well. Union, Windham, Mount Washington Valley, up in Naples, all getting reports of at least 1-inch hail. And of course, as I mentioned, the lightning strike, several reports of house fires started by lightning strikes. And of course, we had 3 people struck by lightning at Point Sebago earlier during the evening hours. So the good news is the storms are winding down. It does look as though tomorrow we're going to be muggy and warm again. So the threat continues Tuesday as well. It is summer, and severe weather is a part of summer. I have a complete wrap-up on the storms coming up at 11. I hope you can join us then. If not, have a great evening.